across the sea to England. I scrimp and save £2,000 and spend the week in Cheltenham Town. But the racing over always down, I come back poor from England. I dream one night before I left, a coal black mare with a white star chest, cross the line and beat the rest. I came back rich to Galway, rose at dawn, drove all day, thinking, wondering all the way, Lady Luck, if you come to stay, or steal away my morning. And when I got to Cheltenham Town, Irish faces all around, no bed, no mattress to be found. I slept on the hillside, spent 3 days at the viewing ring, and saw the horses they led in. Just when I was giving in, I stood and stared in wonder. With stamping hooves and steaming breath, a coal black mare with a white star chest, crossed the line and beat the rest.
Looks bad, what he was thinking.
Well, they're very happy one.
I work my days on a Galway farm with some I counted out £2,000 and held it high and snapped it down. The bookie smiled and made no sound. I knew what he was thinking. I was the biggest loser in the land, with a pounding heart and a shaking hand. I made my way up to the stand, and the horses came to order. But at the first she nearly fell, I cursed my farmer's luck to hell. Second and third she took quite well, but away behind the leaders, then moving sweetly from the back, she fell on the rails and caught the back. 10 to go and from the track the hooves were drumming thunder. She's catching horses one by one, bridle flashing in the sun. 8 to go, a mile to run, 2 were up before her. On the straight and down they sped, left when at the last were dead. Caught the next and by her head, she came home the winner. So I came, what do you mean, I remembered it. So you came back to this Galway farm, a wiser and a richer man. Never again to chance my arm, across the sea to England. 'Cause Lady Luck was mine that day, I held her close, I went my way. Raised your glass to Galway Bay, and the dreams of a Galway farm.